Millions of Americans are spending Christmas in need, many suffering from the economic damage of the pandemic. A Texas senator has offered cheer and inspire others to help. Maria Villarreal says that Salvation Army is using his voice for good. The job is as recognizable as his voice. Sammy Wade is a bell ringer for the Salvation Army's Red Tail campaign. He doesn't use that famous bell. He sings. He was like that all day. Sammy would sing.
There are people that are hurting and that are suffering, and the only thing that I can say is that there is hope.
He spent several years homeless.
Wow.
And since the pandemic began,
good morning, it's 8:25 on Town Hall. Now, the Fort Wayne Rescue Mission will serve carryout meals later today for its annual Christmas meal.
Look at that little smile. Wow. Oh, he's looking at me. Oh, he's looking at me. What? Kevin in there, this duplication every single time. I need his little rascals for some reason. I don't know why I keep having this duplicate. But the boys don't know what I'm about to pay for. They don't know what I will regret when I get to their little heads and I'm gonna snap them there. No. They're the cuties. They're little cuties. They're wearing Santa hats. My reaction is quite not good. But yeah. Oh, I love you. Mwah. 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 I'm leaving.
Medical correspondence. Detailing flight books, postcards, and cookies. She just used them to tell her story to collect pieces of the family puzzle. With the help of a DNA registry, and within 48 hours, we have been contact by email with family.
It's never Christmas until Nat King Cole's The Christmas Song. It defies race, it defies class, it defies country, it defies everything.
And life has a way.
This is Gigi's place.
Thank you.